Hey everyone, it's me, YD28, and welcome back to my channel with The Sims 4 Disney Princess Legacy Challenge. Today it is part 9, and the twins have aged up into children, and we're gonna have tons of fun with them. We do have to get them to skills up so we can finish their aspirations and whatnot. So I'm just gonna get him to socialize with Drago, and get that up. Play and hug with her too, her, him. I feel like it's a her. Nicole needs to get level 2 motor skills, so away she goes. And today I actually want to go out to, I put in a lot, a swimming pool lot. So I think it'd be fun to go to the swimming pool today because it's Sunday. So we're going to wait just because it's only 7 a.m. So we're going to wait until about 11 or so and head over there for the afternoon. But yes, Snow needs to also do her aspiration, which is read to her child for 2 hours and socialize with her child 10 times. So a lot to do today. And Sir Barrett, we're just getting started. Ooh, we're real close to a $50,000 home. That is impressive. But he actually needs to get his skills up so we can get promoted. So we're going to work on that today. I think there's a chess table at the lot, so we'll see about that. Doesn't this do my social skill? Alright, Nicole got level 2 of her motor skill, and she's actually going to go hug Snow, which is real sweet. Oh, aren't they cute? We're going to ask about school, even though she hasn't gone to school yet. And we're going to express our love. And teach valuable lesson. Barrett, get out of the way. Barrett, why? How about you clean up for us, buddy? Yes. Snow does need fun, though. She's in desperate need of fun. She's gonna do that, and we're going to, come talk to Nicholas, too. And then maybe we'll read to one of them until it's time to go. So, let's pick a nice Pizzy Cat Opoka. That sounds nice. Oh, what's wrong with Evil Queen? She is a hot mess and a half. Evil Queen, you have your own bathroom right here. Use it. Oh, we're having a group conversation together. This is nice. Alright, so we're going to read to... Let's read to Nicholas first. And then we're going to have to get ready to go in a little bit.
Lunasig, the Nile Wallachay. Sleep, Afwash, Ebazirik.
That's it. Keep reading, come on. And Evil Queen will come to the pool too, just cause. Maybe we'll see someone die there and then she'll get her death wish. I don't know. Her death wish. Her her want to see someone die. And she wants to be mean to a child and make an enemy, so I think we'll be mean to like Nicole or something. I don't know. Are we done the book already? Oh my god. Snow! Why you do this to me? We can read Lord of the Swings. We only got a little fun from that, so we're gonna read to Nicole now. I don't know if they finished these books or they just like put it away because like whatever. Barrett achieved the writing skill. Interesting. Snow is quite tired though, so I don't know how this is gonna be. Why is she sad? Oh, sad about evilness. But we're going to travel with everyone. Evil, Barrett, Nicholas, and Nicole. Evil would rather not come. Okay. Well, I'll just make you come over. It's no big deal. Alrighty, guys, so here we are at Party and Swim. This is on the gallery. It's made by, I forget her name. I'm so sorry. But I'll show you. It's one of the top downloads. Made by IceWoman24. And it's gorgeous. It's like, look how many downloads and favorites it has. It has. So it's like really nice. It works as a lounge or a nightclub or a bar. So I set it as a bar just because there's not too many bars. And if we look inside, there's like this lovely seating, bar that, and a TV above it, and the funky lights, and she did an amazing job, a place to dance, and there's even, I think this is water. Yep, the pool, there's pool up here that you could like jump in and see through. There's like little hot tub areas, I guess, under there. This above seating. She even put like blankets as towels down there. I mean, it's gorgeous. And the hot tub area. So I'm just going to quickly throw everyone into their swimwear. Oh, that's sleepwear. Swimwear. Oops, not sleep. They both start with S, so I'm just like... Oh, and clean out the spoiled food that's in your inventory. I don't even know what that's about. And we're gonna... The kids are gonna come swim around playfully. That sounds nice. And Barrett's gonna go swimming with them. And Snow, I think Snow will chillax in a chair for a little bit. Look at her belly in her bikini. Like, this is so crazy. So yeah, she'll sit. I wish you could sit in a thing. But here's everyone swimming around, having a good time. Look at Nicholas go. Nicole is washing the spoiled food that was in her inventory. There's even showers. Is this the friend I want Nicholas to... Is this his friend? Is her name Brittany? No, it's just another chick with the same hair problem with the hat. So the kids are swimming. They're having fun. They're having a good time. And Snow, you can't drink. Okay, she's just watching TV. She is gorgeous. So she's having fun. Barrett is getting himself some kind of drink. Oh, she's being mean. Evil Queen, we're going to bring you here. And you're going to have a good time. I don't care. Oh, yeah, so this is what I changed Evil into. Just a plain black dress. And her swimwear is, I think, still the same. Yeah, she looks fabulous as anything. Oh, look, we can be mean to her. Let us jeer her and mock her outfit. I don't know why we're going all the way over here. But whatever. We can make a new enemy, I think. Let's be mean to this chick, because she's, like, just not. Cool. And Nicholas, go back to swimming, buddy. That's fine. Go swim here. Nicole is still swimming around playfully. She's having a grand time. Enjoying her time in the water. I don't know what... do we have interactions in the water? I don't know. Let's see. I'll see when he gets into the pool. Oh my gosh, this is funky. Ah! It's kind of dizzying. Barrett, what is wrong with you, buddy? Aggravating conversation, of course. So I don't think anyone's going to die here today, which is unfortunate because I mean, that would be for an interesting conversation. But Miss Thing is going to have pros and pop.
Ruffle a blorf.
And Nicole is now dancing. Nicole, how about you come give your mama a hug? Go hug her. She wants to become confident and get to know Nicholas.
Polino!
We'll come socialize a little. Just have a good time. Miss Snow, come use the toilet then. Snow and Barrett can now take family leave. We're in our third trimester, so we are going to have to go home kind of soon. Unfortunately, there's nothing for, like, there's no grill or anything, but we can. Can you, take my order? Lady? Order chips. That's what we're gonna do. So she has some food. And Barrett, I want you to come, swim here. And the kids are chatting it up. Get to know your twin brother and heartfelt compliment him and discuss interests and enthuse about candy. He's very embarrassed. Awkward encounter, socially awkward because he's a loner. But he's just kind of chilling in this hot tub type thing. But I think I'll get him actually to swim some laps because I want to see what that looks like. So he's just going around, and I think I'll get the twins to come sit here beside each other, because he can do that. They can sit on the edge of the pool and just, like, kick their feet in and chat to one another. What? We're not... Oh, goodness. That was awkward. Why is it all blurry? Oh, there we go. And we need him to make a friend, but we're going to... Oh, he can't order chips. Alright. Well, it's 4 p.m. It's pretty much time to go home. So I'm going to send them all home. And so I'll see you guys when we load into the house. Alrighty, guys, and welcome back. The family is all home and pretty much starving, so... Snow is dead as tired because she's so pregnant, but she's probably going to give birth this part right now. Right now, well, in a couple hours. Nicole is on the monkey bars. There wasn't a jungle gym there, so I'm going to have to take her to the park again. And Barrett needs his logic skill points, so I think I'll quickly buy... logic table and throw it out there. Can go on the porch. I think that's fine. And let's just recolor these to oh, I don't like that. That's fine. Cool. So now he can play. Ooh. Now he can play his logic. Get his logic skill up, you know. And then when he has the logic skill, we can collect microscopic samples from plants. And we actually have a trash plant, I think, now. The trash plant has little trash bags on it. And I don't know what that does for you. But I don't know if that's a good plant. Usually I've sold it, but I think I'll keep it for now. So yeah, the kids are just, you know, doing them. Nicholas's homework is out. They actually do have to do their homework for tomorrow. So they're going to eat and then do that. Evil Queen is also taking a nap because, you know, she's old now. Yeah, this is great. I can't wait till I get more money so I can, like, actually make the house look decent. Because right now it's just, like, this big open room. I like the open room, but I think I want to add, like, columns or something just to separate. The dining room is definitely going to be separated from the kitchen. And I'm extending. There's going to be, like, rooms here. This is going to be the study, actually. And then there's going to be a total upstairs, too, which will probably be the whole upstairs floor. And the stairs would probably go here, I think. Just so you guys know my plan. and I don't know, Evil Queen, I don't know how many days she has left of life, but... She's looking at her stuff like, oh wow. We're gonna try to calm down because she's not a playful person, so I don't want her to be playful. And Snow is eating, and you can finish that cake too, and I will clean up these plates for you. Don't even worry about it. But we do have to read to them for another hour, so I want to do that hopefully today. Nicholas has done his homework, and so we're waiting on Miss Nicole. How's Barrett doing? Oh, almost on level 2. There you go. And she's real tired too, so I'm gonna have to let her nap again. It's 9:15. She needs to be playful for work. So I'll just turn it off for now. And there we go. Oh, Nicholas is playing with his dad. So we're going to get to know him and brighten his day and ask about day, discuss interests, you know, all that. Get our social skill up. And then the kids are going to have to go to bed because they have school tomorrow. It's their first day of school. So exciting. I can't believe this. But I'm going to just get her to change out of her swimsuit because it's not really good for you to be in your swimsuit all day. Especially a wet swimsuit. And Snow will be waking up. Let's just get her wake up now and read to Nicole. Done! Milestone complete! So now we have to be friends with 3 of our children, be parent to a child with 3 friends, and have a child get married. Which is not gonna be for a while. And then the last part is pretty much grandchildren, so... that's pretty good. We can probably most definitely get all that going for them. So the kids, I think, let's watch, or no, let's just go to bed. They have school in the morning. Barrett, you can stop. I don't know what you're doing. Oh, Barrett. What is this? Cereal? Why does he have cereal in his thing? Oh, where'd that go? Where did that go? Because I did not put that in the thing. Oh, and when does he age up? 5 days. Okay, cool. I do have to keep an eye on that. Because, yeah. But I think I'm going to skip until morning time. So I'll see you guys then. And good morning, everyone. So the kids are off to school. Their first day. It's so exciting. And Barrett does have work in right now. So he's going to be leaving. Leave that for me. Just go to work. In his awkward outfit. Let's take a quick look at him. The business outfits are so just weird. Oh my god. Okay, bye-bye. Snow is taking a nap on the couch. Because she's tired. But she's going to pop any second. So very, very exciting. She's feeling angry because Evil Queen keeps using the voodoo doll on her just by herself, and I feel really bad, but at the same time, it's like something she would do, and I can't just stop her. I mean, I could, but I mean, it's kind of fun. Nicole is grabbing her lunch from her backpack when she notices something red inside. It's a note shaped like a heart with the words, "You are cute," written on it and nothing else. She thinks it might be the new boy who always seems to stare. Does she ask him or wait and see? Well, she's self-assured, so she's just gonna confront him. Pretty easy. He doesn't have any friends, and he definitely wrote it since he blushes from head to toe. She mumbles a sheepish thanks, keeping it a secret for now. And Snow is getting the logic point. Something. Today the principal is visiting Nicholas's class. Everyone is to be on the best behavior and not interrupt the lesson. Unfortunately, the kid sitting behind him has decided to pelt him with something. Should he ignore it or ask the kid to stop? Ignore it. Nicholas keeps his eyes trained dutifully on the board, hoping the kid will stop. Instead, the kid fires a ball of paper so hard it rolls up to the teacher's feet. For once, somebody else gets in trouble and Nicholas gets to look innocent and studious. Good job, Nicholas. Oh, she's angry from being voodooed, and now she's gonna kick over. Oh my goodness. Barrett answers the phone and is greeted by the yelling of an irate client. Will he respond by attempting to calm the client or insisting that they take a more polite tone? Calm down. Performance game medium. That was very loud and unfortunate. You did that. Throw it away and harvest this plant. I want to see trash fruit, a foul-smelling blossom inexplicably composed entirely of reuse. I want Miss Evil Queen to... How much does it sell for? 9 simoleons, baller. I want you to eat it, Evil Queen. Eat the trash fruit! She just ate a trash bag. I love it.
Huh.
That was okay from eating a harvestable. That definitely tasted natural. Could use some more flavor. That is so funny. She just ate trash, and she's like, yeah, it tasted pretty good. Snow is going to rant and rage, and then just try to calm herself down. Oh, she's actually good now. You can't do push-ups, you're pregnant. Why don't you take a shower? Oh, don't take a brisk shower, just take a... Oh, I guess it's a speedy shower. Speedy shower while we wait for her baby to pop. And she should eat some salad and probably take another nap while we're doing this. Oh, are you... You don't want to finish this? Do you not want to finish your salad, Snow White? Goodness gracious. I would not talk to your stepmother if I were you. Just saying. Might not be a good idea. You might get upset. Probably really upset. Ba-ba-ba. Oh, so now we're in labor. Oh, goodness. And because we bought the bassinet, we can just have the baby right now. And it should be one child. And the kids are back from school just in time to see this. I wonder what it will be. It's a boy! It's a boy. Well, because I only had one name suggestion, and they said if it's a boy, name it Jason. So I'm gonna name him Jason. One baby! I'm so happy. Oh my goodness. And there he is, a little lump of joy. So there we go. Jason was born today. I'm gonna write him down. So we definitely need to get pregnant again, like right now. But I'll give her a break. They can get pregnant tonight. That's cool. So Jason's here. Baby Jason. Hi, Jason. How's it going? How's it going? Oh, my. Nicholas is playing outside. Why don't you just play with these things and play with a toy? Play with this guy. And Nicole, sweetie, you can... take a shower. And then how much is a jungle gym? Or do I actually have to go? Do I actually have to go... Oh my god, where is it? Outside stuff? 3,000 simoleons. Oh my god, we can maybe get it when Barrett comes home. Maybe. She's sad from Voodoo Fizzle. Evil's attempt to brighten someone's day through magic has failed and left her dejected. Oh my goodness. I'm gonna get Snow to harvest all of the garden. And her phone is ringing. Cassandra wants to come over. Sure. Let's invite her inside. And Sir Nicholas, you have to befriend her. Ask her about her day, discuss interests, enthuse about candy, enthuse about new show, get to know her. All of that. And Snow is collecting all of the harvestables. And then I'm gonna get her to water everything and weed everything. Oh my god, he got promoted to... Promoted to assistant manager. He will now make an additional 13 simoleons per hour for a grand total of 38. And he got a bonus of 187 simoleons and the interaction brag about job title. Amazing. Barrett, thank you. That was enough to get our jungle gem, which it's going to be this one. Yes. That way we don't have to go to the park. We're going to play pirate and slide the plank. I don't think I've seen the slide the plank interaction. Nice. So I gotta get level 5 and practice typing 5 times. And it's good. So let's see this slide. Oh, Barrett is being a sea monster. And Nicole's like, okay, that's enough of that. That's enough of that, Dad. You can stop. You can stop now. Oh, the plank's here. Oh. Come slide the plank. Oh, I missed it. Do it again. I'm sorry. Do it again. So here she goes. Oh, that was cute. That was real cute. Okay. Good job, Snow. We're just going to sell everything you harvested because we need the money again. And yeah, this part I think is quite long, but we did a lot today, I think. So I'm going to end this part. Ooh, snap. Oh, someone also pointed out that she should not like apples because, you know, Snow White was poisoned by an apple. So we should actually get rid of our apple tree and let our apple tree die. Or just like sell it and not have apples anymore, like no apples in the house. And I think that's a great idea. Just adding into the story more. So yeah, we're gonna do that. So yeah, we're going to end this part here. If you enjoyed this part, please do give it a fat thumbs up and subscribe for more videos as I put them out fairly regularly. And I will see you guys next time. Bye guys.